Africa Medallion Group is getting the strength from helping the community. Seeing people in impoverished communities gives us the strength to actually try and resolve that situation, try and make the situation a bit better for those community members.
Africa Man illustrates African unity. And then if you move forward, you say, Africa Man and African unity is, for me, is like being your brother's keeper. And African Medallion has shown that they are our brother's keeper.
It means a lot. It demonstrates our African unity and African solidarity, moreover love. It really demonstrates love. Love that has been extended to our community from a group that understands what it means to be African, most especially during this very difficult time.
We are saying, well, thank you very much because of what, this is our first time to get food since we start from the beginning of this lockdown. Okay. Yeah, so we are very, thank you so much. Today they are going to, at my home they are going to get a surprise. This is a big surprise what you did for us.
Well, it is clear that those who have gone home with food parcels are very happy and very appreciative. And I'm sure as they celebrate this month, this very important month that commemorates the independence of Africa, they will always remember the AMG, the Africa Medallion Group.